Hey, welcome back to Minecraft Through the Night with me, Doggone. Oh, man, when I got these earbuds in, I can't hear myself talk. Oh, it's already nighttime, dog. I know, dog. Reorient myself with the base here. Get some boots to throw away. Oh, heck, just grab everything. Is the furnace? There it is. Throw our Walmart bag in the redstone furnace. Put away our plastic sheets, balls, water bottles, fishing rod, name tag. I think that goes there too. Two name tags. Oh, welcome back, Moonrise. So, dog, you sound terrible, dog. Yeah, no, man. You okay? Yeah, I'm all right. Good. We needed those two saddles. Feel like I got the most massive hangover, man. From what, dog? You been drinking? No, I haven't been drinking. Well, I had a tiny bit of honey whiskey. Probably half a shot or less with some hot cocoa last night. So dry right now. Things are so dry. I woke up just so congested. The old bloody congestion in the nose thing. Good morning, sunshine. Oh, that is really damn appetizing and appealing, dog. Yeah, I know, man. Okay, we got some things to do today. Restock some food. I like our little pathway. Restock our food. How are we doing with blaze rods? Because that's what we need, blaze rods. We sort of don't need to be carrying all those diamond picks to the Nether with us, you know? Ender chest, four blaze rods, ender pouch, four blaze powders. I by some chance already make an ender pouch? Not yet. Do I by any chance have blaze powder? Hush up, skeletons. I have one. I can make some blaze powder. And the loveliest thing of all, ender tank. We could also make that safari net. Correct? Yes. You can make one safari net. I'm going to temporarily drop off some diamond picks, silk touch pick. Don't need silk touch pick just yet. How am I to do it on bow. Oh gosh, I'm almost out of arrows after all that. That work. Okay, here's what you need though. Go into the blaze rock. Blaze. Go into the nether. I'm gonna need blaze rods. First. I'm also gonna need, at some point, a magmatic dynamo. Let's go to the nether. Let's get some blaze rods. Before we do it, let's fully charge our backpack and grab some arrows. Clear out our clutter. Not much clutter to worry about. Got a good supply of nether wart. Ah. I have an idea. Let's do something old fashioned here. That we have not done yet. I don't even remember how to do it. Cobblestone. How about that? Cobblestone blaze rod we've got. We're brewing. We got. Here, let's move it over here. Brewing stand. We actually have 3 water bottles already. Now, let's add a piece of another wart. Shift click, nether wart, and oh, we got more water bottles. Nice. Do we not have got an auto brewer here? Be pretty easy to make. How do I not have the brewing recipes in here? Brew potion. Okay, where's the awkward potion? I'm gonna go camera real quick. Okay, yeah, magma cream. I do thankfully have 1 slime. What was that? That was an odd sound. I have 1 slime. So we can make a make one magma cream. So let's go ahead and make some three potions of fire protection. Extended duration. This seems really slow to you. I'm sorry. It just I am slow at Minecraft. I'm slow at everything. Part of it is just simply age. The brain does slow down, you know. It really does. Okay, there's three good potions of fire resistance. Yes. While we're at it, let's just grab those other three water bottles. We'll put these witches' water bottles to use. Grab another another wart here. And just get ready for our next brewing adventure. Okay, jetpack. Started to go up into the wild blue yonder without my jetpack. Here we go. To the nether. Get blaze rods. And before I go running like that, I'm kind of conflicted in terms of the... let's conserve this jetpack. In terms of... using a safari net, making a safari net to go grab a blaze versus an enderman, put it in an auto spawner. Well, if I do that, I can only use the, how'd you get up on top? I can only use the safari net once, you know, for one mob. In terms of stocking the farm, I can use it, you know, I can capture and release, you know. Oh man, I don't know why I have such trouble with that portal. Okay, there's the fortress that way. Let's let it generate for a minute. So for my domestic livestock, I can capture and release. And with a safari net, it'd be a pretty simple matter to go ahead and get the grinder and breeder going. It's definitely something on my list to do very soon. Especially in terms of getting mob essence. And pink slime probably is in our future too. Sips of a strong... instant Vietnamese coffee. Here we go. But in terms of, you know, Enderman versus Blaze, I've only got enough Ender Pearl for the one. Whoa. Point blank. Can you drop something? Thank you. He spawned right. He dropped three gas tears for me. Thank you, Gasty Wasty. I guess I shouldn't sweat it too much. I can always go out and retrieve some more, you know, at night. Oh, I think I saw a Witherman. Witherman? Witherskelt. A Witherman. I did. He is right there. Well, I'm not here for you, Wither Dude. But I'd love to have a Wither Skeleton. Wither Skull. Which you didn't give me. I hear a. Where is it? Right there. Let's take, thanks for reminding me. Turn off hover so we can get down here and walk. Where is it? Must be right on top of us. Oh gosh, look at all the cobbles. Turn the power back on, please. Oh man, did I fall? Regenerate. Here, let's, blaze rods here. Thanks, man. I must have fallen. It's hard to see with these, whatchamacallit. I'm right on top of a bunch of them, but I can't see them. Do this, dog. Oh man, I gotta change the video animations. Where's my potion? Potion off. Thank you. Done. 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 Back to game. I can't see a thing, man. Okay, so they are that way. That way. You know, I could also just go around. I know they're easily visible around here somewhere. Just go back out and try to find let's get our bearings again. I know there's one outside invisible. This one we'll get back inside. Where you at? Oh, there you go. Yeah, I'm not gonna have to be chasing all over for your blaze rod. Okay, right there. I've only got two blaze rods, I need many more. Here are some. Gosh, it is. Oh, good. Good, good. Have to see you, little fellows. Guy was so close to the pig man. So we got 4 blaze rods. That's good. That's real good. That's real good. Whew. Cleared those out. What do we got in this chest? Nothing to speak of. Nothing I want. Saddle. Iron horse armor. Here's a chest. I got anything else? Ah, some gold. I'll take the gold. There's a blaze rod I didn't pick up. Good. So I still haven't found that blaze spawner. I've got 5 blaze. Got 2 more potions. We're good. But there's got to be a blaze spawner, right? Got to be a blaze spawner. Did you drop your stuff somewhere? Oh. Maybe down here? I could use some gas tears. I don't see any though. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Awesome. Okay, taking a sip, regrouping. There's my jetpack, 81%. I'm kind of at a loss here. I was so certain I had seen a oh, there's a wither skeleton. There's some more fragments of another fortress beyond out here. Gas tears. It's lovely. This bow is amazing. How are we holding out with fire protection? We have none. I guess one downside to the turning off the particle effect is you don't see the particles. You don't know when you're done and when you're not. Whoa. A few more blaze rods. That's good. Now these plays all spawned a whole bunch, you know, all of a sudden out here. There's one. A blaze spawner right here. Perfect. Okay. So, I was looking at a video last night, Generic B and some other videos about making a just easy peasy ghetto blaze grinder. But you know, we're gonna have enough. We're not gonna be in enderpearl poverty for long. We're gonna have enough enderpearls to do this the right way. In fact, we can always just grab the jeweled dolly, the diamond dolly, and come over here and grab this spire. And that would be just fine. 6 minutes of fire resistance. We're doing well. What did I kill and what dropped over yonder? It's a wither skeleton. Come here. I've never summoned the wither boss in any, or defeated it in any world. Multiplayer or regular, you know. That'd be a fun thing to do sometime. Oh, there you are. Where'd you go? I heard you got to spawn one. There's some more over yonder. Oh, there you are. Okay, well, now that we know where this guy is, we've got 19 blaze rods. 20 would be nice. Alright, let's get out of here. We're good to go. Get back to our portal. Ender tanks are now in reach. Ender tanks, ender chest, and with the ender chest, ender pouch as a possibility. God, this poor. Oh, and we're at level 30. Even when it's easy, it's intense, man. The nether. Well, here's what I could do. I could use a... can make a safari net and use it to stock these corrals with the mobs that I want. Go ahead and restock our recharge jetpack. Yes. All right. Next step. Put away some of this good stuff: bones, gas tears, gunpowder, magma cream, sulfur. I think I keep that somewhere else. Actually, minerals. We put flint here. The cobble, the reason I brought the cobble was to have some thoughts about making this blaze spotter into a old-fashioned grinder, but still got a little bit of fire resistance left. Oh, that's okay. Just stock our potion stuff right here, shall we? For the knots. Water bottles, potions. Help to unclutter this one. Oops. Put away this nether fence. Oh, man, such a sigh of relief after doing that. Okay, power. I am actually going to put a break here. Grab this drum. Put away these blaze rods. 22 blaze rods. Okay. Lovely. Put away some gold. Two gold bars. Put this drum over here. Whoa. Actually, let's not put the drum over there because we don't have a jetpack yet. Get the jetpack. Wear it. Now I'll put the drum over here. I have a theory that these sewers collect a lot more than like just a few buckets. And as soon as you put a new sewage drum, they immediately begin. Looks like I'm wrong. Looks like it's going up normally. Just 1.6 buckets. Maybe that was in a previous. Maybe I noticed something in a previous LP. Just two buckets worth. Ender tank. Ender, ender. And that safari net. Reusable safari net. One of those is going to take four ender pearls. Should I go and do? I've only got what, six ender pearls? I need one for an ender chest, one for an ender pouch, one each for an ender tank. You know what? I think I'm gonna go ender hunting. I'll put a break here and I'll be back.